Hey guys, Eddie the Magic Monk here. Today what I'm going to do is show you how to white out a particular section in your PDF document. So the first thing I'm going to do is open up Adobe Acrobat. So let's open it up. So we got Adobe Acrobat. Boom, where is it? Here, let's open it up. And what I'm going to do is open up a PDF file that I made. Okay, so let's open up this Algebra 1 quiz. Okay, let's open it up. Okay, so I have this open, and what I'm going to do is, let's say I want to white out this Algebra 1 quiz, these words here. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to click on Tools, and then I'm going to click on, if you scroll down a bit, you should be able to find Redact. So if you click on that, right, and then you got this new toolbar showing up, and I'm going to click on Mark for Redaction, and this is where you circle a section of your page. So let's say I want to circle Algebra Lesson 1 quiz, circle all of this. Okay, and then what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna click Properties. Okay, and in the properties I'm gonna specify that the color that I'm gonna use to cover up this block is white, right, in this redacted area fill color. Click on that and choose white. You might want to choose black if you prefer the color black, but I'm just going to choose white. And then if you click on OK, see what happens. Nothing happens yet, and then you have to click apply, click OK, and then you can see that the stuff is gone. Okay, the stuff is gone. So then what you want to do is save this. So you just go File, Save As, and I'm going to save it on my desktop. Okay, save it on my desktop. And I'm going to call it Algebra Lesson 1 Quiz Redacted. Save it. And then I'm going to turn this off. So you can see this is my new PDF file. So if I turn off Adobe Acrobat, and if I open this up, you can see that this page no longer has the heading Algebra Lesson 1. Okay, I hope this helps you guys. Thanks for watching. See you next time.